Yeah. And come up. Work in your groin. Yeah. Come on up. Lift your knees as high as you can. Lift it slow. Now, don't worry about it. A couple of days, you'll work it out, and it will get higher and higher. Alright? Then, you can hold something and lift it forward. Toes up. No more than 15, 20, you know. You don't have to, like, try to strain yourself and all that. That's not really good for the body, in my opinion. I'm not a doctor. For me, I try not to strain myself. I'm turning 52 next week, so now I do that. Alright? Like that workout, right? And then, you're still working your legs. Mostly the groin area, especially for you guys, man. Watch this. Okay? Boom. Right there. That's all you're doing. So, this whole full around. 15 to 20 on each side. Daily. You know? In 5 minutes, you're done with a complete workout. I did some push-ups earlier. Yeah, that took about 45 seconds. Get about 30. Yeah. Alright. So the only thing left now is to work the back. To lift your legs. Just work your butt too, huh? Tighten it up. Yeah. You ladies out there. So you're a busy day, busy schedule, you're good, all right?